Hi friends, welcome to Little Spicy. Here I am showing how to make creamy buttery garlic corn. This is the best appetizer for any occasion. Before going to the details, if you are new to my channel, please like and subscribe to my channel. Here I am taking fresh corn. In a bigger bowl, add 1 liter water and 1 cup milk. You can use whole milk or 2% milk. And add 1 small cube butter. Add corn pieces into milk. Boil this corn on medium high heat for up to 20 minutes. No need to add salt while boiling the milk. If you add salt in the milk, it will curdle. That's why we are adding salt later. Close the lid and stir occasionally. After 20 minutes, check the corn done or not. Once it cooks well, turn off the flame. It's not, wait for 2 more minutes. Meanwhile, we can saute garlic for coating. For coating, we need finely chopped coriander and minced garlic, chaat masala, salt and butter. Take a nonstick pan and add 1/2 spoon oil and add required butter. Once butter is melted, add minced garlic. Fry the garlic, it turns nice golden color. At this stage, I am adding salt. Here I am adding 1/2 spoon salt. Once garlic turns golden brown color, add chopped coriander. Fry the coriander for a minute. Corn cook completely. At this stage, remove the corn and add this corn into our garlic coating. Once add all corn, mix properly. You can add any spices you like. Here I am adding chaat masala. Once add the masalas, mix properly. If you like, you can add garlic powder, chili powder and lemon as per your taste. This is the best and easiest appetizer for every occasion. Kids love this corn. Serve it when it is hot. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel and also hit the bell icon. If you like this video, please share to your friends. If you have any doubts, please comment on my comment section. Keep watching. Thank you.